of the Pops, right? I mean, that was reserved for, like, pop bands. We don't belong there. I think there was a conversation about lip syncing, which we had never done, and, you know, felt uncomfortable doing it. And they said, okay, well, we'll let the vocals be live, but the music has to be pre-recorded. I mean, you know, they were just asking for it. Load up on drugs, kill your
friends as far as to the he sang in this ridiculous voice. We're all with our mouths wide open going, what the hell is this?
The audience, some of them may have been fans and knew what to do, and then there was this other faction that was just like trying to, you know, dance to it.